Hi students, welcome to all. In this video, we are going to do the activity on the topic of matter. Students, if we look around us, we can see a large number of things of different shape, size and textures. Many of these things are used by us in everyday life. For example, we eat food, drink water, breathe air and wear clothes. We also use table and chair for studying and a bed for sleeping. We can also see other human beings, various animals, plants and trees around us. So these things are example for matter. So from this we can answer the question, what is matter? Anything which occupies space and has mass is called matter. This matter can be classified into two ways, that is based on physical properties and based on chemical properties. Based on physical properties, we can classify the matter into solid, liquid and gas. Based on chemical properties, we can classify the matter into elements, compounds and mixes. In this video, we are going to discuss on the topic of based on properties of matter. Okay. First you do the exercise, filling the blanks. Filling the blanks with the help of word bank given below. So using this word bank, we can fill the fill-ups. First one, dust is anything that you can see and touch. Yes, matter. Matter is anything that you can see and touch. Then liquids and dust take the shape of a container. Yes, gases. Liquids and gases does not have own shape. It occupies the shape of the container. Okay. Then dust can be poured. Yes, liquids can be poured. Then fourth one, dust is an example of a liquid. Yes, which one is example for liquid? Yes, juice is an example of a liquid. Then dust is an example of a gas. Yes. Steam is an example of a gas. Steam is otherwise known as water vapor. It is in the gaseous state. So, steam is an example of a gas. A dust is an example of a solid. Which one is a solid state? Yes, brick. Brick is an example of a solid. So, let us do next exercise. Read the paragraph and answer the following questions. When matter is solid, molecules stay much close together. When matter is liquid, molecules stay close together but can move around. When matter is a gas, molecules spread away from each other. First exercise, write the particles' name in boxes which are solid, liquid and a gas. Observe the picture. Here, the particles are closely packed but they have some spaces. So, you guess what is the name of the particles? Yes, this is the liquid particles. Because the liquid particles are stay close together but they can move around. So, these are known as liquid particles. Here, observe this picture. Name the particles' name. Yes, this is the solid particles. Because the particles are very close together, there are no space between them. So, they are solid particles. Okay, now guess this picture name of this particle's name. Okay, yes, this is gas particles. Because the gas molecules are spread away from one another, so they are gas particles. Now, identify the states of matter. Okay, first one you know, that is liquid state. Okay, and then second one, you guess it. This is gaseous state. So, this is gas. Then, this is ice cube. So, it is in solid state. Okay, students. Let us do the third exercise. Draw an example of each state of matter. Now, you draw any example for solid state or liquid state and a gaseous state. Okay. First, you draw the example for solid state. Okay. Eraser. Eraser is in solid state. And then A piece of coal also example for solid. Then pebbles also example for solid. Ice cubes also example for solid. So we draw eraser, piece of carbon, that is piece of coal, and pebbles and ice cubes. Now we draw the examples for liquid state. This is a river body. So these are example for liquid. Cup of milk. This is also in liquid state. So this is example for liquid. Then fresh juice. This is also example for liquid. Now we draw the example for gaseous state objects. So LPG cylinder, you know, in the cylinder the gas are filled. So this is for example for gas. Then ball. The ball are filled by air. So this is also example for gaseous objects. Okay. Then balloon. Balloon also filled by air. So this also example for gaseous objects. Okay students, hope all are you understood the properties of matter. Thank you students.